Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to what we're sure will be our greatest year at Rydell.
Oh,